After sexually assaulting two women, Williams upgraded to murder when he killed Corporal Marie-France Comeau, a military flight attendant who worked at Trenton in November 2009. He then kidnapped Jessica Lo-